Welcome to MBBS Council. Last video, I shared state-wise closing rank for NEET 2021 All India Counselling. In this video, I am going to predict the expected NEET 2021 Round-2 All India Institute of Medical Science closing rank based on the last year allotment data. AIIMS Delhi closed at All India rank 51 during 2020 counselling. No candidate vacated the seat, so the second round closing rank remained the same. There was a marginal decrease in closing rank for AIIMS Bhubaneswar during second round counselling. You can see 2020 round 1 and round 2 closing rank for all states which have All India Institute of Medical Sciences. Candidates who have taken MBBS seat in some other state AIIMS may not join the allotted AIIMS if they get top medical college through state quota. From the 2021 round 1 provisional allotment list, we can see nearly 2200 candidates within All India rank 5932 got allotment in non-AIIMS medical colleges. Assam and Jammu AIIMS were least preferred among the candidates. For AIIMS Jammu, last year closing rank was 6078 during round 1 and 7575 during round 2. If you calculate the rank increase, it comes to 1497. If we add this rank difference to NEET 2021 first round closing rank, we get 7429. We expect the AIIMS closing rank for NEET 2021 round 2 counselling to be around 7500. For all other states, I have given the expected round 2 closing rank based on the last year allotment. If you are interested to predict the closing rank for any medical college based on last year closing rank difference and NEET 2021 round 1 provisional allotment, you can do that by installing MBBS Council app. You can find the link in the description below. For SN Medical College Agra, difference in closing rank for last year was around 2600. This year, first round closing rank is uploaded as round 10 in MBBS Council app. If we add 2600 to 4400, we get 7000 All India rank. So if your rank is less than 7000, then you have good chance to get SN Medical College Agra during second round allotment. If you find this video helpful, cheer us by clicking the thumbs up button. Subscribe to this channel to get counseling updates. See you in the next video.